Santorini's ticking time bomb, the hidden threat. It's not just earthquakes. When people think of Santorini, they picture stunning sunsets, whitewashed houses, and the deep blue waters of the Aegean Sea. But beneath this paradise lies something far more powerful and unpredictable. Santorini isn't just a beautiful island. It sits on top of one of the world's most dangerous volcanic systems. The ground beneath it is alive, shaking and shifting as hidden forces build up below. While earthquakes are a concern, the real danger is much bigger, an active volcano that could one day awaken. In this video, we will explore the seismic activity in the region, the history of its eruptions, and why scientists are closely monitoring Santorini for signs of a future catastrophe. Santorini, part of the Hellenic Volcanic Arc, is the remnant of an ancient volcanic island that has undergone multiple explosive eruptions over thousands of years. The island's unique crescent shape and the deep blue caldera are stark reminders of the immense geological forces at play beneath the surface. The most infamous eruption occurred around 3,600 years ago, known as the Minoan eruption, one of the largest in recorded history. This cataclysmic event released an estimated 60 cubic kilometers of magma, covering vast areas in ash and causing the island's central structure to collapse into the sea, forming the current flooded caldera. The eruption is believed to have been equivalent to several hundred atomic bombs detonating simultaneously, triggering tsunamis that impacted civilizations across the Aegean, particularly on Crete. Many historians speculate that this event contributed to the decline of the Minoan civilization and may have inspired the legend of Atlantis. But the Minoan eruption was not the first or the last of its kind. Santorini has witnessed multiple eruptive cycles, with the volcanic center shifting and rebuilding over time. Between 1707 and 1950, a series of smaller but still significant eruptions formed new landmasses, such as Nea Kamene and Palea Kamene, two small islets in the center of the caldera. The last major eruption occurred in 1950, reminding the world that Santorini's volcano is still very much active. Today, evidence of the island's volcanic origins can be seen in its dramatic cliffs, sulfurous hot springs, and ongoing geothermal activity. The magma chamber beneath Santorini continues to fill, creating the potential for future eruptions that could once again reshape the landscape. The primary driver behind Santorini's earthquakes is its unique geological setting. The island is part of the Hellenic Volcanic Arc, a region shaped by the subduction of the African tectonic plate beneath the Eurasian plate. This ongoing process generates significant tectonic stress, leading to fault movements and seismic activity. Additionally, the presence of an active volcanic system beneath Santorini introduces magmatic processes into the equation. The movement of magma can exert pressure on surrounding rocks, potentially triggering earthquakes as the crust adjusts to accommodate the rising molten material. Earthquakes are not just dangerous on their own. They often signal impending volcanic activity. When magma moves beneath the earth, it can fracture rocks, triggering swarms of small quakes. Between January 2011 and April 2012, Santorini experienced a notable period of unrest characterized by increased seismic activity and ground deformation. Studies from that time indicated that the island's surface rose by up to 14 centimeters, attributed to the intrusion of approximately 14 million cubic meters of magma into a chamber located about 4 kilometers beneath the caldera. This magmatic intrusion not only caused the ground to uplift, but also altered the regional stress field, leading to a series of small to moderate earthquakes. Fortunately, this period of unrest did not culminate in a volcanic eruption. In early 2025, Santorini once again became the epicenter of heightened seismic activity. Since late January, the region has recorded tens of thousands of mild quakes, with magnitudes reaching up to 5.3. This swarm of earthquakes has been primarily concentrated in the area between Santorini and the nearby island of Amorgos. The persistent tremors have prompted evacuations, the suspension of construction activities, and the closure of schools on affected islands. Notably, scientists have observed a minor positional shift in the island, similar to the deformations recorded during the 2011-2012 period. Scientists are closely monitoring the current deformation to determine whether it will progress gradually or accelerate. Advanced technologies, including satellite-based measurements and ground-based sensors, are being employed to track ground movements with high precision. Understanding the interplay between tectonic and magmatic processes is crucial for assessing potential risks, including the possibility of a volcanic eruption or more significant seismic events. The hidden danger: Santorini's active magma chamber. Beneath the picturesque landscape of Santorini lies a vast pressurized magma chamber. This underground reservoir of molten rock is constantly being supplied by deep-seated magma sources, and over time, pressure within the chamber builds. When the pressure becomes too great, the chamber seeks an outlet, leading to an eruption. Geophysical studies have revealed that the magma chamber beneath Santorini is much larger than previously thought. Scientists have identified two magma reservoirs, one deep and one shallow, working together to sustain the volcano's activity. The shallow reservoir, located just a few kilometers below the surface, is particularly concerning because it plays a direct role in triggering eruptions. Data from GPS stations and satellite imagery indicate that parts of Santorini are slowly rising due to the gradual accumulation of magma. This inflation is a warning sign that pressure is increasing below ground, potentially leading to future volcanic activity. During the 2011-2012 unrest, ground deformation of up to 14 centimeters was recorded in some areas, suggesting that magma was actively intruding into the chamber. The recent series of earthquakes and minor land shifts hint that similar processes may be underway once again. Another alarming factor is the presence of hydrothermal activity within the caldera. As magma heats underground water, it creates pockets of superheated steam and gas. These high-pressure systems can lead to phreatic explosions, where water interacts violently with magma, causing sudden eruptions that release ash, steam, and rock fragments. Volcanologists are closely monitoring gas emissions from fumaroles in Neocomeni and Paleocomeni. A rise in sulfur dioxide, SO2, emissions typically signals increased volcanic activity, as it indicates that fresh magma is nearing the surface. The combination of seismic activity, gas emissions, and land deformation suggests that the system remains active and capable of future eruptions. While Santorini's volcano is not expected to erupt imminently, the buildup of magma beneath the island is a stark reminder of its hidden power. Scientists continue to study these warning signs, hoping to refine eruption forecasting models and provide early warnings. For now, the key is vigilance, keeping a close eye on the volcano's behavior to protect the people who live and travel within its reach. But what if Santorini erupts today? If Santorini's volcano were to erupt today, the consequences would be severe, affecting both the island and the surrounding regions. A major eruption could release vast amounts of volcanic ash into the atmosphere, disrupting air travel for thousands of miles, as witnessed during the 2010 Eyjafjallajökull eruption in Iceland. Beyond air traffic disruptions, the eruption could unleash pyroclastic flows, deadly torrents of hot gases, ash, and volcanic rock racing down slopes at speeds exceeding 100 km/h, 62 mph, engulfing everything in their path and making survival nearly impossible. Another significant threat comes from the potential for tsunamis. If enough material collapses into the sea, a powerful tsunami could be triggered, much like the one believed to have devastated coastal settlements across the Aegean following the ancient Minoan eruption. Alongside these immediate dangers, toxic gas emissions, including sulfur dioxide, could create acid rain and pose severe respiratory risks to both humans and animals. On a broader scale, a large enough eruption could inject sulfur particles into the stratosphere, reflecting sunlight and causing temporary global cooling. This effect has been observed in past eruptions, such as Mount Tambora in 1815, which led to the infamous Year Without a Summer. Given Santorini's volatile nature, scientists closely monitor the volcano using advanced technology. Seismometers detect earthquake activity, GPS stations track ground deformation, gas sensors measure volcanic emissions, and satellite imagery provides real-time observations of landscape changes. While these tools help volcanologists assess whether the volcano is becoming more active, predicting eruptions remains a challenge. Some eruptions occur with little warning, while others exhibit signs of activity for years without an actual explosion. Due to its status as a popular tourist destination, Santorini has emergency plans in place to ensure rapid response in the event of an eruption. Local authorities have developed evacuation procedures, and residents are educated on the risks. However, as history has proven, nature remains unpredictable. Scientists continue to study the volcano, aiming to improve early warning systems and refine risk assessments. Visitors to the island should also remain informed about its volcanic history and heed official alerts. Santorini is a breathtaking paradise, yet beneath its charm lies a restless force. While earthquakes pose a constant risk, the real threat comes from the volcano lurking beneath the caldera. With its history of catastrophic eruptions and ongoing volcanic activity, Santorini remains one of the most closely monitored volcanic regions in the world. Whether it erupts in our lifetime or not, one thing is certain: the volcano will awaken again. The question is not if, but when. So, the next time you admire the stunning sunset over Santorini's caldera, remember that you are standing on one of the most explosive places on Earth.